no gravity that sucked me in your orbit. There's no magnet that was in your heart. The one restriction was the friction that was keeping us a little too far apart. Why fight it? I was secretly delighted. I gave chase and then I let you win. You felt lovely when you loved me like a fool, but now I can't let go of your skin. You know that I never knew that you are coming for me.
Manon,
histoire
d'ordi. Consentez-vous à prendre pour époux Anthony Ford?
Oui.
Anthony Ford, consentez-vous à prendre pour épouse Manon Pistorozzi?
Oui.
Au nom de la loi, je vous déclare unie par le mariage.
Summer breeze.
shattered free, it blinded me, and now I'm seeing stars around my head. And it's all I know. You're the afterglow that never fades. Tadpole squiggle in the water. Tadpole dancing toward the light. From a polywog into a frog in 20 seconds flat. Well, how about that? Mayfly skimming on the water. Mayfly only for the day. And if love is just a fleeting whim, then why is it you never dimmed away? All I know, you're the afterglow that never fades. After all these years of living in your shadow, never try to close my eyes. I never want to hide you in the dark. Oh, and it's all I know. You're the afterglow that never fades. I had this dream that I was standing in Osaka. There was a geisha and a refugee. Deep down in her pocket there was a tarnished silver locket, and the picture frame had always been empty. She takes that refugee to town and keeps her eyes down on the ground, as if she's waiting for the earth to open up and pull the geisha and that man to the cauldrons of Japan, beneath the streets that only serve to keep the gravity at bay. She talks, I sleepwalk, and I did not hear a thing. Oh, I did not hear a thing. Oh, once I had this dream. There were two star-crossed teenage lovers trying to keep their secrets safe from everyone. Cause if the parents ever learned this, they would slash and they would burn this, and everything they know would be undone. So they hid beneath the bleachers, out of view from all the teachers, as the marching band played Hail to the Team. It was the last game of the season, and they were shaking their